Thank you, I think. Well, just because the weather has turned cold does not mean the city of Evansville is slowing down. He's ready to go. The mayor is here, and we're ready to light trees and cut ribbons and party, party, party.
We're always ready to do all that.
And all of them. So you just had a big ribbon cutting at the airport.
Yeah, yesterday the airport renovation is nearly complete. There are just a couple things that just aren't quite ready, but if you walk in, if you're flying in or out of Evansville Regional Airport, you'll definitely notice a significant improvement, a multi-million dollar upgrade renovation project that's taken 14 months or so. This is one of our important regional city initiatives. So about $5 million of our $42 million regional city allotment went toward this airport improvement. It's phenomenal.
Everybody says it's great. I'm going to have to drive out there.
It is really, really nice. And you're really, the tone is set when you pull up and you see the new exterior signage that screams 2018 and not 1981. but it looks really, really nice. Doug Jost and Nate Hahn and Leslie Fella out of the airport have done a phenomenal job, and it looks phenomenal.
Well, speaking of phenomenal, Christmas tree downtown.
Yeah.
It is pretty amazing.
It is. It's been erected, and as we're still putting up, well, I'm not, but we have
somebody's putting lights
crews from the city stringing light holiday lights up. So we're going to light the tree. It's a 28-foot Norway spruce, and we'll light it tomorrow at 5:15.
5:15, and there's music and all
we'll have a little music from the Memorial High School Choir. We have a different high school choir perform every year. Memorial's turn is this year. It is a really beautiful tree. It's a beautiful shape, 28 feet tall. I think the city is going to be proud of this Christmas tree.
Well, it's always beautiful, and it's a great event. Now, speaking of something interesting, we have a 500-voice choir for Habitat for Humanity. Tell us about that.
So, celebrating the 500th house that Habitat has built. And if you think about all the cities in the world, 25, I think, cities have built 500 Habitat homes, and we're one of them.
We're one of them.
Isn't that
something?
Pretty amazing.
Something.
They just have a phenomenal core group of volunteers, a core group of donors. But to celebrate this 500th milestone, they want a 500-person choir. So we have a rehearsal tonight, and I will be participating. I'm not hanging Christmas lights, but I am singing with the Habitat Choir. So we're rehearsing tonight, 6 o'clock at Shanklin Theater on the University of Evansville campus. We're going to sing two songs. You don't have to be a great vocalist to participate. We need bodies. We're going to perform at halftime at the University of Evansville game on December 9th. They play Ball State. We're going to sing one holiday song and one brand new song written by Tammy Tinbarge. It's a beautiful song, but we're going to have great fun. Just come out tonight and hear all about it.
Come on out, and do you have to dress in like holiday anything for that event? Just whatever.
No. We'll give you a T-shirt and a ticket to the game, and you'll learn all about all that, but no.
And you get to sing at halftime. And you get to sing at halftime. Well, let's clean up the city, shall we?
We're going to do that on the first Saturday. We do that on the first Saturday of every month, and we're really proud of this. We've been doing this now almost 7 years, so we're up to well over 200,000 pounds of trash we picked up in this 7 years, and we look forward to continuing it into all of 2019. It's a great way not only to clean the city, but it's great team building. We have scout troops, we have neighborhood groups, we have corporate teams that come in, just people who want to pitch in and help the city make it look a little better. And here's what I think the most interesting thing, while we've accumulated this 200,000 plus pounds of litter, we're picking up less and less litter every month.
Well, that's a good sign.
So I think people get it. They want to make their city look nicer, and so that's a good thing.
It really is, and it energizes us, which is our segue to energize Evansville.
Yeah, so December 8th, we'll be playing tennis and pickleball, the Evansville Tennis.
Do you play pickleball?
Once a year, I do.
Once a year, he plays pickleball.
It's great. Come see the mayor. It's great exercise, great fun, and we're always appreciative of the instructions that we get there. and I need instructions.
I would too, because I have no idea. And we're going to recycle.
Always recycling. We have one of the highest recycling rates for percentages of participation in the country. And so you see those dates, the first one, December 1st, at the old Walmart on the west side. We have a really great solid waste management department. Joe Ballard runs that, and through the year has multiple events for recycling, for hazardous waste. But this is a great way to get rid of some stuff that just recycle it. It doesn't have to go to the landfill.
Right, and that's being green all the way around.
It is.
Thank you so much. It's always a pleasure.
My pleasure.
On to your next event.
Yes.
On whatever it may be. We'll see you at the Christmas tree.
Okay, yes.
All right. We'll be back because Christmas is coming to downtown Newburgh as well. Looky there.